those who don't vote will have the state police called on them so they can go and vote. Translation, Steve Sweeney, our esteemed Senate president from South Jersey, has threatened to call the state police on state senators who don't vote on a bill he thinks is very important. It's a bill about the mentally ill. Now he'll say, and the headlines say, a bill about the mentally ill being able to get guns. Well, who wants the mentally ill to get guns? Nobody. So in this bill, some other provisions about who can be committed. You go into an angry tirade, which I do like three times a day, and you can have somebody say, hey, he's an angry guy, put him away, and have a doctor sign a thing and put you away. That's in the bill too. So they all voted for this bill, but then the governor said, no, I don't want it because it has other things in there I don't like. So as he's getting a compromise bill written, Sweeney wants to force an override vote on this. It's all political posturing. So he says, if the senators don't show up for the vote, if they don't show up for the vote, we're going to have the police arrest them. So again, another power play by Steve Sweeney, who probably will be posturing to become our next governor. Do you want a guy like that running your state? Just saying. That's just one more thing. Now go and do what you're going to do anyway.